We arrested these five on Xandar. Check out the rap sheets.
Drax, aka the Destroyer. Since his wife and family were killed, he's been on a rampage across the galaxy in his search for vengeance. Gamora, soldier, assassin, wanted on over a dozen counts of murder. Rocket, wanted on over 50 charges of vehicular theft and escape from lockup.
What the hell?
Groot, he's been traveling recently as Rocket's personal houseplant slash muscle.
Peter Jason Quill. He's also known as Star-Lord.
Who calls him that?
Himself, mostly.
He's wanted largely on charges of minor assault, public intoxication, and fraud. They call themselves the Guardians of the Galaxy.
What a bunch of a-holes.
Humanity. Magnus! Oh, Flash.
Just about had enough of you.
Thank you.
We arrested these five on Xandar. Check out the rap sheets.
Drax, a.k.a. the Destroyer. Since his wife and family were killed, he's been on a rampage across the galaxy in his search for vengeance. Gamora, soldier, assassin, wanted on over a dozen counts of murder. Rocket, wanted on over 50 charges of vehicular theft and escape from lockup.
What the hell?
Groot, he's been traveling recently as Rocket's personal houseplant slash muscle.
Peter Jason Quill. He's also known as Star-Lord.
Who calls him that?
Himself, mostly.
He's wanted largely on charges of minor assault, public intoxication, and fraud. They call themselves the Guardians of the Galaxy.
What a bunch of a-holes.
I've just about had enough of you.
We arrested these five on Xandar. Check out the rap sheets.
Drax, a.k.a. the Destroyer. Since his wife and family were killed, he's been on a rampage across the galaxy in his search for vengeance. Gamora, soldier, assassin, wanted on over a dozen counts of murder. Rocket, wanted on over 50 charges of vehicular theft and escape from lockup.
What the hell?
Groot, he's been traveling recently as Rocket's personal houseplant slash muscle.
Peter Jason Quill. He's also known as Star-Lord.
Who calls him that?
Himself, mostly.
He's wanted largely on charges of minor assault, public intoxication, and fraud. They call themselves the Guardians of the Galaxy.
What a bunch of a-holes.
this?
Humanity.
Madness!
I've just about had enough of you.
We arrested these five on Xandar. Check out the rap sheets.
Drax, a.k.a. the Destroyer. Since his wife and family were killed, he's been on a rampage across the galaxy in his search for vengeance. Gamora, soldier, assassin, wanted on over a dozen counts of murder. Rocket, wanted on over 50 charges of vehicular theft and escape from lockup.
What the hell?
Groot, he's been traveling recently as Rocket's personal houseplant slash muscle.
Peter Jason Quill. He's also known as Star-Lord.
Who calls him that?
Himself, mostly.
He's wanted largely on charges of minor assault, public intoxication, and fraud. They call themselves the Guardians of the Galaxy.
What a bunch of a-holes.
Ha ha ha!
I've just about had enough of you.
We arrested these five on Xandar. Check out the rap sheets.
Drax, a.k.a. the Destroyer. Since his wife and family were killed, he's been on a rampage across the galaxy in his search for vengeance. Gamora, soldier, assassin, wanted on over a dozen counts of murder. Rocket, wanted on over 50 charges of vehicular theft and escape from lockup.
What the hell?
Groot, he's been traveling recently as Rocket's personal houseplant slash muscle.
Peter Jason Quill. He's also known as Star-Lord.
Who calls him that?
Himself, mostly.
He's wanted largely on charges of minor assault, public intoxication, and fraud. They call themselves the Guardians of the Galaxy.
What a bunch of a-holes.
justice.
Humanity.
Madness.
I've just about had enough of you.
Thank you.
We arrested these five on Xandar. Check out the rap sheets.
Drax, aka the Destroyer. Since his wife and family were killed, he's been on a rampage across the galaxy in a search for vengeance. Gamora, soldier, assassin, wanted on over a dozen counts of murder. Rocket, wanted on over 50 charges of vehicular theft and escape from lockup.
What the hell?
Groot, he's been traveling recently as Rocket's personal houseplant slash muscle.
Peter Jason Quill. He's also known as Star-Lord.
Who calls him that?
Himself, mostly.
He's wanted largely on charges of minor assault, public intoxication, and fraud. They call themselves the Guardians of the Galaxy.
What a bunch of a-holes.
Humanity. Madness! Oh, Flash.
I've just about had enough of you.
We arrested these five on Xandar. Check out the rap sheets.
Drax, aka the Destroyer. Since his wife and family were killed, he's been on a rampage across the galaxy in a search for vengeance. Gamora, soldier, assassin, wanted on over a dozen counts of murder. Rocket, wanted on over 50 charges of vehicular theft and escape from lockup.
What the hell?
Groot, he's been traveling recently as Rocket's personal houseplant slash muscle.
Peter Jason Quill. He's also known as Star-Lord.
Who calls him that?
Himself, mostly. He's wanted largely on charges of minor assault, public intoxication, and fraud. They call themselves the Guardians of the Galaxy.
What a bunch of a-holes.
Put down a feeling.